First Read is a program that the Board of Fellows set up to try to get discussion going at an intellectual level for our incoming freshmen. The Martian is a book by Andy Weir, and I came across it as a result of a Category 1 Dana lecture by Kyle Pavetti last spring, an English professor who gave a talk about Robinson Crusoe and the Martian and colonization and survival and all of these things tied together. That's a theme in literature, and he's looking at this from a completely different standpoint than a scientist would be thinking about why somebody would write such a book, and it was just fascinating.
Okay, well, I read The Martian, do my assignments like a good boy, and as a scientist, of course, I'm interested in the science aspects of it and how the character reacts. But that's really not what's important about this book. In a sense, this book is in the American tradition of anything from Huckleberry Finn to MacGyver in space. And so I'm interested in how the book fits into the American cultural tradition. And for Norwich, I think students have to consider some aspects that the book brought up about their the relationship to the military tradition.
I definitely went into this discussion thinking that maybe a lot of people wouldn't have a lot to say because of the fact that the book was based upon numbers, in a sense. But a lot of people had a different approach on the entire book, and I think everyone generally liked it. I feel like my mind has changed a little bit on the book in the sense that everyone had like different opinions on, for example, Commander Lewis, or how they perceived Mark Watney and his struggle for survival and just following commands, which is, they're all aspects that pertain to us being rooks here at Norwich. So I think there was a lot to gain from the discussion because everyone had a different perspective, and I know that I went in and came out with a different one as well.
It was a very good book, honestly, and well, the highlight of it was the discussion. I found that the most interesting part of the experience. Well, because I like discussing things with people, and it's nice to learn about their opinions. I like to hear about opinions that are not, that are quite the opposite of mine. Well, I learned a lot of things that, you know, that I can take and think they can help me here in Norwich, you know, like perseverance in the face of adversity, for example. That's straight from one of our mottos. So, yeah, like to never give up, basically.
Great.